In the slums of Majelka, I survived by my skill and cunning, a rogue for hire. The wealthy of the city found me useful in making problems disappear. One job changed everything. A disguised Nagasa woman hired me for a hit on the vessel maiden Apophis. The day came. It was her first appearance to the public. My bow was ready. Apophis was in my sight, but just as I was about to loose the arrow, I realized that she was none other than the woman who hired me. Was this a trap? Some game among the priestesses? I wanted no part of it, so I fled. I now travel to Welwyn, looking to put this kind of trouble behind me.